Hello guys, welcome back to my career mode. Fantastic, fabulously, for lucky. Okay, I'm just gonna restart the video from the beginning. Okay. Okay, welcome back to my career mode 2000. Wait, what am I on about? Welcome back to my career mode. Sir Don Bradman, cricket 14. Episode Fantastic 4. Next it'll be Fab 5. So 1 for 23. Okay. Don't ask me what's going on. God, I don't actually know. Oh. Oh, I'm out, okay. Let's see what's going on now. England, oh England, oh England. Okay. England have stuffed up the World Cup. Good on them. Good on Australia and Wales, telling England to shut the fuck up. Good on you, Wales. Good on you, Aussie. See those Aussie and Wales boys say, shut them out of the World Cup. It's like, shh, you're not allowed to do World Cup anymore. Get out. Wait, what am I doing? So, yeah. Keep it skills, oh, keep it skills. Yeah. The reason why I had like a 5-day break in between number 2 and 3 was because my internet stopped working. We had to get a man to come and fix it. What the hell? What happened? Wait, what? Oh, no! Shut your face, meat pie. You went out, so eat a pie. Oh, yeah, you just gotta eat a pie. Well, dude, did you eat a pie? Yeah. So, sometimes I think about how it would be to eat that pie yesterday. If I ate that pie yesterday, it would change my mind. I don't know what to think about anymore. Would I be in a tasty pie? And we won the game, even though I got 10 points and 0 points and all. We did bad, but we still won. Eating a pie. Eating a pie. I'm interested in eating a pie. Look at the time. 6:39. I need a pie. If you guys have a pie right now, go eat the pie. No, just go eat the pie. Go eat it. Eat the pie. 50 overs. The 50 over cup. Told you it was Fantastic Four. This is what everyone lives for. 50 overs. I was doing a practice 50 over game on a different career mode. I got 100. Wait, dude, that was a 2020 game. Well, I got 100 and I'm not out, but I haven't finished the match yet. I don't feel like it. I came to film this. See, you don't know when it's Fantastic Four and Fab 5. Fabulous and fantastic things happen. Fantastic Four prank the 50 over cup and started that up. skal lytte om Keeper Skills, Keeper Skills, Keeper Skills. Keeper Skills, see us behind the wickets. Like I asked. Hurry up. I got a good total. Faded. Yes, 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 yes. On debut in a 50 over cup. Good shot, David Warner. Warner. For now, war is the toughest competition. That was a good battle. Go, Kitten Jeremy! Woohoo! Boo hoo, Kitten Jeremy! Gonna have to win it, otherwise, people will start thinking. If you don't win, Kitten Jeremy, that means you're Aucklander. You wanna know who Aucklanders are? People like. People that are like blur, people like really like stupid people who can't do anything right. I hate Aucklanders. At least I know something right. I hate Aucklanders, that's something real good. Kids, if you're watching this, go tell your mum that Aucklanders are the worst people ever. And if you're an Aucklander, stuff you. Because Aucklanders are just the stupidest of all peoples. Oh, God. Go tell Aucklanders that I'm coming for all Aucklanders. I'm coming for them. I'm going to take their houses. Go on strike saying, we want Aucklanders to shut their mouths. We want Aucklanders to shut their mouths. Protest it. Aucklanders should shut their mouths. Aucklanders should shut their mouths. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. And throw the gear away, Aucklanders, because we are not Aucklanders. Neither are we New South Wales people. Sorry to ruin the fun, but we are New Zealanders. We are Taranaki-zers. Taranaki-zers, measers. The best people are Taranaki measers. Can we win the ring? No! Fuck. We won now. I might be last year. Also, it can't be that bad. Oh, bloody. Great players. Come back for crap. Oh, why can't I simulate? You simulated where I am there. Because I don't know what I'm doing for this. Did we win or did your mum win? Oh, go faster, simulating speed. Up! I think we won. Nah, we would have came short. Oh, we came short. By like 100 runs, 98 runs. No! I disappoint you all. But how? If you know me in real life, you're probably thinking, shouldn't you be bowling? Because don't you bowl on Saturday cricket and stuff? And I'll be like, cut your straight right here. cutting you guys straight because bowling. Bowling sucks on this game. Sucks. Nah, bowling's like the worst. Come on, guys, if you haven't done it yet, you gotta subscribe and like the video. Okay. And also, comment. You have to comment on whether you want me to do a series on All Blacks Rugby Challenge. Okay. Comment on that. Repeat. I'll repeat it for you. Comment on whether you want me to do a series on All Blacks Rugby Challenge, or if you don't. Good day, thank you, gentlemen. No, that's not all. We've got to bet one more time. We've been disappointing the fans of cricket for so long. For four innings, which is two matches. Averages six. People were so disappointed. I have to step up and get 100 in this game. Because Victoria got 125. Oh no! That just reminded me of Victoria. Oh no, she better be okay. I'm sure she... Nah, she won't be. She's dead. Or is she? I think she found a gun and shot the Trent Wagner in the head. Boom! Ooh, run! Just one, because I want to be able to strike. Run! 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 Run one for your mum, hun. Run one for your mum, hun. And then the Betty hits it. Oh, good shot. Good shot. Is it going to go all the way? It's all the way. Four runs. See. Down place. Really bad. Signaling. Oh, good shot. Before. Can he step up and hit another one? Yes, he does so. He's going to go for two, I think. Yes. Gets two runs. Oh, let me see it.
I thought no one was awake. I was trying to find my watch, so I came down here to find it. Then I heard, and I thought it was in my arms. It just came in my head.
Whoa, it's a good shot, but he's gonna be out. Out for six. Oh well, that'll be the end of the video. Next video, see, we got the 50 overs. Next video is gonna be a good run scoring video. Okay, subscribe for more. Please like the video and comment on whether you want me to do a series on All Blacks Rugby Challenge. Thanks for watching and bye. Should I push the button? When should I push the button? How bad?